consists of the following items. Item number two, ordinance number 2012-209, to amend chapter 38, article 4 of City Code by adding a new section 38-154.1 concerning unlawful nuisances for the purpose of declaring certain unsanitary or unsafe conditions to be nuisances and prohibiting persons who own or occupy property from allowing such nuisances to exist on such property. Item number three, ordinance number 2012-210, to authorize the CAO to accept $39,960 from the Institute of Museum and Library Services and to appropriate the increase to the fiscal year 12-13 special fund budget by increasing estimated revenues and the amount appropriated to the library by $39,960 for the purpose of providing summer programs to reduce summer funding costs. Item number six, ordinance number 2012-221, to declare a public necessity for and to authorize the acquisition of real property known as 1801 Commerce Road for the purpose of housing the Department of Public Utilities water and wastewater plant laboratory operations, stormwater operations, and wastewater collections field operations. Item number seven, ordinance number 2012-222, to amend ordinance number 2012-3470, adopted May 14, 2012, to amend the fiscal year 12-13 capital budget by transferring funds in the amount of $2,551,300 from the wastewater treatment project and utilities category and appropriating $460,850 of the transfer funds to the sanitary sewer project and the utilities category, $1,419,700 of the transfer funds to the major plant and pumping improvements project in the utilities category, and $670,750 to the stormwater facilities improvements project in the utilities category for the purpose of providing funds for the acquisition of 1801 Commerce Road to enable the relocation of the Department of Public Utilities water and wastewater plant laboratory operations, stormwater operations, and wastewater collections field operations. Item number eight, ordinance number 2012-224, to authorize the CAO to accept funds in the amount of $33,600 from the Federal Emergency Management Agency to transfer $8,400 in matching funds from the fiscal year 12-13 general fund budget, fire and emergency services account, fire administration program, and to appropriate the total amount of $42,000 to the fiscal year 12-13 special fund budget by increasing estimated revenues and the amount appropriated to the Department of Fire and Emergency Services by $42,000 for the purpose of procuring dual sensor smoke detectors for installation in homes in Richmond. Item number nine, ordinance number 2012-225, to authorize the CAO to accept $176,765 from the National Fish and Wildlife Foundation and to appropriate an increase to the fiscal year 12-13 stormwater utility budget by increasing estimated revenues and the amount appropriated to the stormwater utility by $176,765 for the purpose of demonstrating how city and community partners can implement new approaches to restoring urban habitats that benefit water quality, fish and wildlife, and community health and well-being. Item number 10, ordinance number 2012-227, to authorize the CAO on behalf of the city to execute a grant contract between the City of Richmond and Richmond 2015, Inc. for the purpose of making a gift of $500,000 to Richmond 2005, Inc. to defray a portion of the cost of preparations for the 2015 Union Cyclist International Road World Championships to be held from September 19, 2015 through September 27, 2015 in the city. Item number 11, ordinance number 2012-228, to transfer funds in the amounts of $800,000 from the Department of Public Works Agency and $1,900,000 from the Debt Agency General Fund transfer to Debt Service Program in the fiscal year 12-13 general fund budget to amend the fiscal year 12-13 debt service fund budget by reducing budgeted expenditures in the amount of $1,900,000 within the long-term debt principal and interest program and to amend the fiscal year 12-13 capital budget by appropriating such transfer funds in the total amount of $2,700,000 to the Boulevard Redevelopment Preparation Project and the Economic and Community Development category for the purpose of acquiring real property at 1501 Commerce Road for the relocation of facility management services of Richmond Public Schools from locations owned by the city along the boulevard. Item number 12, ordinance number 2012-229, to declare a public necessity for and to authorize the acquisition of a 7.98 portion of the real property known as 1501 Commerce Road for the purpose of housing facility management services for Richmond Public Schools. Item number 13, ordinance number 2012-230, to amend ordinance number 2012-214-192, adopted November 26, 2012, which declared surplus and directed the conveyance of the property located at 5800 Patterson Avenue to the Economic Development Authority of the City of Richmond for nominal consideration for purposes of the development of the property as an authority facility as defined by Virginia Code Section 15.2-4902 for the purpose of modifying the terms and conditions of conveyance. Item 14, resolution number 2012-R140, to approve in accordance with ordinance number 2012-35-50, adopted May 14th, the written program outline and budget with projected outcomes for the middle school renaissance program, and to authorize the expenditure of $366,000 from the Innovation and Excellence in Education Special Fund to Richmond Public Schools Education Foundation. Item number 16, resolution number 2012-R147, to endorse as priorities for the city the legislative proposals set forth in the document entitled BACSD Services and Budget Priorities 2013-14, and request that the Richmond delegation to the General Assembly of Virginia take legislative action consistent with and in vigorous support of the priorities, and to encourage others to support these proposals. Item number 18, resolution number 2012-R150. To amend resolution number 92R358-93-2, adopted January 11, 1993, as previously amended by resolution number 96R181-164, adopted November 11, 1996, and resolution number 2011R133-129, adopted October 24, 2011, concerning the establishment of the community policy and management team for the purpose of providing for the requirement that certain members file statements of economic interest as set forth in Virginia Code Section 2.2-5205. Item number 19, resolution number 2012-R152, to dispense with the December 26, 2012 regularly scheduled meeting of council. This completes the consent agenda.
Thank you, Ms. Crocker. There are persons in the audience who wish to speak in opposition to the